Hold on. Y'all can't make this sexual. I'm a goddamn cut y'all fucking nuts off, nigga. Weenie, I'm a dead cut your nuts off, bro, if you keep smoking cigarettes, bro.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Okay, first advice question. Like, what's some legal and non-legal ways you can make money from a side hustle? You could sell weed, you could sell fent. Bro, and you know, one time in high school, like, our lunchroom used to serve brownies and shit, and this nigga in my grade, he bought a brownie and sold it to a freshman and told him it was a weed brownie, and he made like $25-$30 off that. Dead ass. But music not really a side hustle. Music is like more like a, you know what I'm saying, like a career type shit. Music more of a career. Shit, I don't know. You can invest type shit. You can invest. Lure pedals and rob. You can do that. You feel what I'm saying? Hey, great advice. Hitman more of a career though. OnlyFans a career, bro. Like, nah, it's like you can you could be a part time pimp type shit. Or I got one more. If you're into that, you can sell ass on the corner. You feel me? It's all what you're really into. You feel me? You can do that on the weekends. Why you work an office job? So it's a lot of ways you could you could catfish niggas. Cause you know, I ain't gonna lie, niggas is horny, bro. So if you catfish as a bad bitch, you could definitely make some money off that. I ain't gonna lie. Okay. But next question. How can I be a nonchalant dreadhead? Deadhead. Okay, niggas, I'm not a fucking spell. I could be a nonchalant dreadhead. Shit, I don't know, goddamn. Be a TikTok nigga. You gotta get dreads, and you gotta go on TikTok and fucking be a part of the dread community type shit. And then you gotta watch a lot of Duke Dennis. I hate to say that too. I ain't gonna lie, it pains me to say that shit. But you gotta watch a lot of Duke Dennis. And then I don't know, goddamn. Yeah, thirst trap. You got a thirst trap. Yeah, you gotta get TikTok. You gotta start thirst trapping, and then you gotta get blonde tips. You gotta color your dreads, and you gotta be a TikTok nigga. You gotta get a team move fit. Yeah, there you go. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty mid question. Okay. Next question, my man's. Likes his old girl and she likes him, but they don't want to make it official. She wants me to help her, but they don't want each other. Wait, what? Hold on. My man's likes his okay, so his man's likes his ex-girl and she likes him, but they don't want to make it official. She wants me to help her, but they don't want each other, but don't want to make it. Wait, what? But, oh, they, okay, I'm tripping. But they want each other, but don't want to make it official, feel me? So how can I help to make it official? It's so confusing to me, bro. So they like each other, but they don't want to make it official. So they like each other, but they don't want to date each other?
Shut up, set off the ass in a closet and flood it with tear gas in GTA.
I mean, that makes sense. Sage, how does that make sense? If they like each other, but they don't want to make it official, then just, like, don't make it official. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, no, I got it. Okay, you gotta set boundaries type shit. I'm not gonna lie. You gotta set boundaries, because I'm not gonna hold you. Because, like, once they get to fucking again, then, like, the girl, she gonna feel some type of emotions, most likely. Or, I'm not even saying the girl. One of them is gonna start feeling emotions. And then, like, yeah. So, you got to set boundaries from the jump. If you set boundaries from the jump, can't nobody say nothing. So, say the guy sets boundaries, right? And then they start fucking. And then the girl, like, damn, like, I caught feelings for him again. I want to get together, da-da-da-da. The guy could be like, oh, well, we set boundaries at the beginning, so you know what it was. So, now she can't say nothing. So, yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Set boundaries. What's good, Totem? No. It's not tough. Because I done had niggas like this. I done had friends like this. Like, my friend, he was fucking with this white girl, and he told her from the jump he don't want no relationship. I'm not gonna lie. And she kept trying to get a relationship, but he told her like that's not what he wants. And then she kept trying to complain, but he was like, damn, I already told you I don't want a relationship. And yeah, so matter of fact, chat, did y'all pray today? You know it's Saturday. If y'all ain't pray today, we can get to praying real quick. We can catch the Holy Spirit real quick.
W's in the shot.
No? Nah, chat, we gonna catch the Holy Spirit real quick. Hold on. Y'all ready, chat? I ain't religious. For those of you that think that gospel, so y'all don't fuck with God? You think we've gotten too radical with our message? Y'all want it like a little stuff real quick, like, you know what I'm saying? You ain't heard nothing yet. And if you don't know, now you know. Glory, glory. Woo! Damn. Damn.
You better put them hands together and act like you know up in here. Chief P.
Come on, like, what's up? Wait, hold on, wait, Saddle, why you lurking? Hey, Saddle, get your ass back here, nigga. What the fuck? Okay. Hey, T, there's this girl I work with that's a really bad bitch. Okay. Alternative girl, wolf cut. Wait, what's a wolf cut? Oh, this right here? Okay, wolf cut the whole deal. The only issue she has is that she talked rather extensively and frequently about her desire to peg a dude. She even bought a strap. Now, I've never had my fart box stretched out before, so I'm not sure how it would feel. But I think I could use this to get a chance for me to hit. A high risk, high reward situation. I need your advice if I should go for it, and if so, how should I approach this? Damn. Because I'm not gonna lie, bro. I don't like my booty shooter touch. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I did slap a bitch if she touched my booty shooter. I ain't gonna lie. I like real live pimp slap a girl. So, but he said she's a bad bitch though. So that's really what's getting me. So she a bad bitch.
Jaydoc said this a real TTG question.
I don't know, Ted. What y'all feel? I ain't gonna lie. I say you go for it. I'm not even gonna lie. I say. You go for it, goddamn. You go for it, and you just never tell anybody about it, type shit. You deny. If someone asks you, have you ever got pegged before? You deny. Even if she's there and she's tell people you got pegged, you deny it. You know what I'm saying? You tell her that bitch is crazy. And I ain't gonna lie, just go for it. Hey, she a bad bitch. You feel me? You might as well. If you can fuck, hey. Anything for the cooch, you gotta see it through. Hey, you don't know you. Oh wait, hold on. What's the saying, chat? Don't knock it till you try it. Yeah, don't knock it till you try it. Now I would never try it. You know what I'm saying? But you said she's a bad bitch. So hey, you might as well try it once. Great question. I hope that answered your question. Yeah, just go for it, bro. Go for it. Or hold on. I got another solution. You could tell her that you could fuck one time, and then you could tell her, okay, let's try it next time, and then just never go back. Unless the coochie is super good, then go back. But if it's okay, just never go back. Just hit it one time and never go back. Yeah, so tell her, let's do it the second time. Yeah, tell her she could peg you the second time, but then just never give her a second chance. Yeah. I like that. Great question. Okay. Next question. I was wondering if you could help me solve this issue. Okay. I got this girl I'm eyeing at school. And I think she winked at me, nigga. Unless it was just something in her eye. I don't know, nigga. What should I do? Wait, what should... Oh, God. I feel so retarded, bro. It's like, why can't I fucking read, bro? Like, I can read, bro. But it's like, I'm getting to this shit and I can't fucking read, bro. God damn it, bro. Fuck. Alright, bro. Shit. What should I do? Should I slide with a smooth, hey girl, you dropped this with a crown? Or go full Naruto and hit her with a ninja run past her in the hallway? Need expert advice, nigga, or my ass finna be single as a Pringle this winter. Okay, little Winster. So you are in high school, you know what I'm saying? So, not gonna lie to you, bruh. You might, hey, if you think you seen a wink, nigga, you might as well try it. Even if she didn't wink, you feel me? She still might like you, so you don't know. If she say no, who give a fuck? Just say, I mean, you can't even say nothing, but just try it. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Do not go up to her and say, you dropped this. Do not say that in real life. Don't do that. Go up to her and just say, like, hey, how you doing? Thought you looked very good today. Or you can just say, hey, how you doing? You can say, hey, how you doing? My name, Lil Weenie. And then say, I thought you looked very good today. Very beautiful today. Girls love when you call them beautiful. Yeah, call her beautiful. Yeah. Keep it simple, bro. And Weenie, just make her talk about herself. Whenever you try to, like, raise a girl up, just make her talk about herself. It's going to work every time. Trust me. Okay. I hope that helped you, though, Lil Weenie. Hope that helped you. Shit. You miss all the shots you don't try. Basically, you miss all the shots you don't try. That chat, that's what I want y'all to understand. You miss all the shots you don't try, nigga. You might as well try, nigga. If she say no, nigga, who the fuck cares she say no? Shit. And Weenie, no homo. I feel like you a handsome nigga, so I feel like you got this shit, bro. Real shit. W question. Okay. Next question. How do I become irresistible? How do you become irresistible? Okay, Gigi, I got you. Wait, hold on. Gigi, I got you. Okay, I got you. You become irresistible by, you feel me? Like, oh, you're a girl, though. So how does a girl become irresistible? Okay, I got you. So you give them some, but you don't give them everything. You feel what I'm saying? So if they act right, Gigi, like, You open up to them type shit. Like you act like you like them. And then once they start, like, acting, like, weird and shit, then you just, like, you act like you don't need them type shit. Yeah. You act mysterious. You act like you don't need them, and you just act mysterious. Yeah. And then, Gigi, don't be opening them legs up for no nigga neither, bruh. Make that nigga earn that shit. I know that sounds weird, but make that nigga earn that shit, alright? Make that nigga wait a couple months and just say, like, So, yeah, be independent and then just don't be too easy for that nigga. Make him work. Yeah. Independent, make that nigga work a little bit. Okay. Is that it? What makes a girl irresistible? Oh. And Gigi, have good music taste too. I'm not gonna lie, Gigi. If you get into a nigga car, right, and you get the aux, and hold on, let me give you a song you can play that a nigga would just fall in love with you. Hold on. Gigi, if you play this song in a nigga car, bruh. Wait, okay. No. Not this. Wrong thing. Not this. This is. If you play this in a nigga car, GG, I swear on everything, he will fall in love with you, bro. I swear. If you play this in a nigga car, he gonna be like, okay, you got game, and he gonna fuck with you, bro. He gonna fuck with you, bro. I swear, bro. Yes, he is, bro. I promise, bro. Y'all don't know game, bro. I'm putting Gigi on game for real, bro. Cause Gigi, bro, one thing niggas gonna do is fuck with Lucky, bro. If you know, like, not like, like super like over popular Lucky songs, and you know, like, just like some like undercover shit, nigga gonna be like, okay, you got game, and they gonna fuck with you, bro. Don't pass it up, bro. No. I feel like Gigi the type to play some TikTok Ken Carson shit. Like, let me show you what Gigi gonna play. She gonna play, what's that song by Ken Carson, bro? We talking about Cocoa Puffs? Mewtwo? Yeah. Gigi, don't play this. Every girl plays this shit. He gonna be like, damn, you the same as every other girl. Don't do that. Gigi, don't do that. Or find some Juice WRLD to play. If you find some Juice WRLD to play, niggas gonna fuck with you too. Like, let me put you on a Juice WRLD song real quick. Like an unreleased Juice WRLD song. Let me think. I don't know. I gotta think about that. Lucky or Juice WRLD, bro? Cause the right nigga gonna fuck with them niggas. I'm telling you, he gonna genuinely fuck with them niggas. I'm telling you, if you a real nigga, he gonna fuck with those two artists. Great question. Wait, goddamn, what does it mean if I have a lump on my dick? Nigga, you got dick cancer. I ain't gonna lie to you. If you got a lump on your dick, you got cancer on your dick. I ain't even gonna hold you. So, GG's, bro. I ain't gonna lie, GG's. Yeah. Hell no. You got wart dick, or you got dick warts. My fault. Yeah, you got dick warts. Either got dick warts or you got dick cancer. So, not gonna lie, couldn't be me. Watch where you put your dick to. Stop fucking on these animals. Cause ain't no reason you should have bumps on your or lumps on your dick. Yes, stop. Hey, stop the bestiality. Real shit. Leave that little chicken alone. Good question. What the f... Yo, my girl said she cheated on me with a light-skinned dude whose name start with T. Was that you, gang? And if yes, I need my ones. Shit, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be completely honest with you, bruh. My honest answer. I don't even have a dick. And I'm a virgin. And I'm scared of girls. So it couldn't have been me. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, it couldn't have been me. So, and I don't go outside. I don't have a penis. I'm a virgin and I'm scared of girls. Couldn't be me. Nah, hell no. It wasn't me, twin. Hey, keep your head up, bro. Keep your head up, though, little nigga. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that bitch. Great question. That's not advice. That's a question, bro. It's not a question. Or no, that's not advice, bro. That's a random ass question, bro. Bro, y'all niggas are not at... Bro, okay. Y'all niggas are asking questions now. What's good, Kate? How you feeling, gang? It's well known you are from the Big O. People have speculated that you are talking about Oregon. Could you clear the allegations? I'm not gonna lie, terrible question. No, we're not gonna answer that because no one thinks I'm talking about Oregon. Terrible question, bro. Okay, you know what? That y'all niggas aren't even asking for advice no more, bruh. Literally. Why is Jamar Butt? Wait, Jamar Chase? Who the fuck is Jamar?
DRK underscore fuel said booty meat.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That's enough for advice. That's we did 10 questions. That's cool. You know what I'm saying?